Well, the fittest of the fit on the Health Watch tonight, a look inside the Philadelphia Union soccer team and how the players are upping their game with the unique sports technology.
Health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here to show us how it works.
This is pretty incredible, guys. Talk about being in good shape. Some professional soccer players run 11 miles per match, and a lot of it is sprinting. Well, for the Union, their training includes a special kind of medical monitoring system that helps get them into the top of their game.
Professional soccer is a game of speed, strategy, and endurance. And for the Philadelphia Union, there's also sports science technology. On the field over their jerseys, the players wear vests equipped with a heart rate monitor and tracking devices.
A GPS unit, accelerometers, gyroscopes, and all this sort of helps us understand what the athlete is doing on the field.
Garrison Draper, the director of performance, says all the information is monitored with a unique software program designed specifically for the Union.
We have data points on everyone along the way.
The system monitors things like speed, agility, how the body reacts, so trainers and coaches know when players can be pushed a little harder or if they need to back off.
It's been a really nice way to, you know, to kind of learn about what sports science is about and how that affects your performance as a player.
Josh Yarrow, who's recovering from a shoulder injury, says the technology has been especially helpful for him.
You really see the progression and my recovery process.
The team's training also includes plenty of time in the gym. Here they work on strength training and more endurance.
We feel it's a really important piece for getting guys through 40 matches in a season. What the research is showing us is stronger athletes fatigue less.
He says being super fit also helps reduce injuries, with the science of sports helping to get the players at peak performance levels.
Our athletes are running more, they're sprinting more, and their work rates are higher every single game of the season.
Now, so far this season, they are off to a little bit of a slow start. The Union won their first game on Saturday, but the coaches and players are convinced that specialized training will help turn things around. In addition to that technology, the training facility down there in Chester is amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's really impressive.
I'm worn out just looking at this. My goodness, that's great. Thanks, Dad. Appreciate it. Philadelphia.